shit.
Lift your head up, Bronco. Try to keep it steady. There's a whole world out there, but you have to be ready. Open up the package. Look at what's inside it. It's a fat can of refried beans with your name on it. And the light in Bronco's eyes is growing ever brighter. Because little beans in Bronco go on sick adventures. Sailing on the oceans. Slaying all the dragons. But it's hard to talk to your friend when he is a beans. But nature has a law. You can't have your beans and eat him. And you know, it's also wrong. The temptation is winning. All right, Captain, now hit him with the ukulele solo. Knock him dead. Nothing but tears and sorrow. His body starts to tremble. It tightens up his colon. 'Cause if his body cannot hold on, he'll blow beans out of his asshole. Don't you know, people only stay in your life for as long as they want to. And the more you try to keep them inside, the more it hurts to let go. And the nutrients from the beans will always be inside you. And I know someday you will make new friends that can't be digested.